trying to get a little bit more of a narrower saw blade, if you will, into that wood. So a couple teeth in there, it gives me a little bit more of a cutting edge. I've got a little narrower flake and it will cut wood the same. I always go all the way around. This allows me to kind of have a little bit of a guiding cut, so I'm not cutting erratic or cutting crazy. Most important thing is if you're using a flake or even any sort of biface to cut, to rotate your wood or rotate your position, because as I'm cutting, I'm going to create a cut pattern. And if I go against the cut pattern by flipping it, I'll actually get a little bit deeper cut and it will give me a little bit quicker result. I'm cutting through the wood, cutting through the fibers. This is probably 1 minute.